Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here with a cheap and simple workaround fix to this problem. The volume level of your television set is stuck at maximum and cannot be lowered. Look around your television. See if you have an input for headphones. If you have an input for headphones, what you can do is you could either purchase if you do not have, or you can use computer speakers. Computer speakers generally use a 1/8 inch stereo audio minijack connector, the same that are on headphones. If you connect this connector to the headphone input on your television, not only will it mute the speakers on the television, but all of a sudden, thanks to the volume control on your computer speakers, you'll be able to adjust volume. So that being said, even if the volume level on your television is stuck at maximum, provided you use the volume control on your computer speakers, you can set it to an adequate level that is very much tolerable and audible. The one thing is unfortunately, the volume indicator will always be on screen if you have this electronic problem on your television. There's nothing to do about that, unfortunately, but it still maintains a usability to your television, and that's the solution I've used for this old television, and I'm glad I did. There you go. I'll leave you with that. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.